before the Kesha song, I'm just gonna have you hit this B. And whenever you want, you can randomly hit this octave of it. But in B. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, and now the only other part you gotta know is in the bridge, you're gonna go G, E, B. Oop. B. Since you were playing it, it sounded like a different note than I was playing, but it's gonna be G, E, B. And that is the two parts for the Kesha tune.